New tonight at 6 o'clock, the FBI wants to know if money is missing from a local police department fund. And tonight, Terry Daniels found out the FBI is looking into some financial discrepancies, we're told, involving the Highland Heights Southgate Police Authority.
The Federal Bureau of Investigation has been called in to look into the financial records here for the city of Highland Heights. It involves an accounting discrepancy involving the Highland Heights Southgate Police Authority. I talked with the city council member who says they were informed of an issue during last night's executive session. I was then referred to the city attorney. I talked with the city attorney, Steve Franzen, who tells me he would love to go into more details, but the FBI has told him not to until their investigation is complete. But again, the FBI is looking, the city of Highland Heights is cooperating, and there's some sort of accounting discrepancy involving the Highland Heights Southgate Police Department. We'll let you know whenever we get more details. Reporting in Highland Heights, Kentucky, Terry Daniels, News 5.